just wanna say, are you okay? Wish I could be the one that you call too much at 4 a.m. cause you can't stop crying. Drive you home when you get too drunk and you say you're fine, but I know you're lying. Wish I could be the thing you need and I could come and save you like before. Oh, but that's not my job anymore. If I'm being honest, I know I made the right decision. It hurts letting go, but it hurt more keeping that position. Cause I gave it all to you when you asked me to, but some things I can't fix. No, some things I can't fix. Wish I could be the one that you call too much at 4 a.m. cause you can't stop crying. Drive you home when you get too drunk and you say you're fine, but I know you're lying. Wish I could be the thing you need and I could come and save you like before. Oh, but that's not my job. At 4 a.m. cause you can't stop crying. Drive you home when you get too drunk and you say you're fine, but I know you're lying. Wish I could be the thing you need and I could come and save you like before, but that's not my job anymore.
There we go. I'm off in the little corner and boot up The Sims. Last time I played The Sims, we struggled getting it to work. This time, we should be much better. You know? Positive thoughts. Positive reinforcement. Everybody needs positive reinforcement in their life. Okay. So, today it's a Saturday night. Another little Saturday night. I'm spending the day in streaming, not partying. Kind of sad, but you know, do what you can and you're back and we're working. Okay, cool. Let's sit up here. Oh my gosh. All right, back with The Sims. If I can start. I always feel weird playing this because this is like such a one-handed game that like I just don't know what to do with my left hand. You get me. Hold on, I'm gonna go grab a drink real quick. I'll be right back. Sushi from Sushi AI. Boom. Oh my gosh. Zook. Oh, fuck. That's close. I did not expect it to be this close. My bad, y'all. Hold up. There we go. Lots of squeaking going on. All right, pick up. Last time we played. I remember what happened. Okay. So, before this loads, we were chilling in the club, trying to go find, like, some new girls to talk to her or whatever, and old girl walked up in the crib. The club. Old girl popped out to the club. So, that's what happened last time. We'll see how this happens. See if she gets mad. She might get mad. You never know. Kind of happened before. Get my protein drink ready. I had a deep clean today. The crib looking nice. Crib looking nice outside. I had to clean up after this little motherfucker down here. Say hello. There you go. Yeah, so we had to clean up after that little motherfucker. Little deep clean. Did all my laundry. We all doing good. Did some dishes. Cooling. Still waiting on maintenance to come fix my house. Okay, like I said, I got my boy down here. He's in a flirty mood, so we're chilling. We're chilling, right? Not quite, because if... Oh, pause. Pause. Look who just pulled... Wait, no. There you are. Look who just pulled up. And he's in... No, bro. Chill. You need to get yourself a drink, bro. Chill out, bro. Hang on. We gotta get you right. Make a special drink. Virgin Caprihanna. Yeah, go ahead and try that. Okay, hold up. First things first, though. Does it, like, give me the... Okay, yes, it does. Okay, so that's what this does. Yeah. Bro, what do you mean you can't get to it? You weirdo. Come on, make a drink. You nerd. Oh, is it because you're going to do it? Is that why? Is that why you're being weird? Because he's going to be there. Okay, then... Order a drink, please. Make a mojito. Thank you. Gosh. Dude is acting crazy. Okay. While he's doing this, let's go scout the dance floor. No, good on you. There's our girl. We have to be careful. Okay, yeah, just chill with the bartender. Kinda lame, but I guess, you know, you can only do so much. Yeah, we'll just chill over here. She made it awkward because I was trying to get away from her. She made it awkward. The whole point was to get away from her. Learn or level up a social skill. So what I'm going to do, level up comedy, make a funny introduction. Level up the creative skill. We'll hold off on that. Order a pizza, chat with a sim. Okay, not going to worry about that. Yes. Let's work on that social. Okay. Pause. I got hair in my eye. Ow. Okay, what is your social skill like? No, not that. This. Charisma. Whether making friends, romancing, calming down. Comedy is other stands making jokes. Okay. So we'll just make some jokes with him. I hate that he's kind of talking to this guy, but you know what? Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't tell a pink dirty joke. Yeah, tell a joke about family heritage. Don't flirt with him, please. So, okay, my buttons are a little messed up. It's cool. Okay, how my boy doing? Still got that fresh ass shirt on. Hey, that boy made an excellent. Bro, drink it. I guess you can't drink it. Actions. Funny. Silly behavior. Nah, don't. Tell a funny story. Yeah, tell a funny story. That's like, okay, I want to go do stand-up. But with stand-up, I would be mad nervous. Because I, like, don't have that many jokes. I'm better at, like, talking to other people. Like, I feel like me as a comedian, I'm much funnier when I'm talking to other people and not just standing up there by myself. So, like, if I did stand up, the first couple sets would be the most terrifying. Tell a family joke. The first couple sets would be the, like, my first actual stand up set would be the most terrifying thing in the world. I don't know that I could do it. Okay, hold up. What are you doing? Okay. Never mind. Ignore him. Phone. It wants me to talk to somebody with my phone. Oh, I can change my phone cover. There we go. Oh, you actually have to do that as an action. That's kind of dumb. Okay, move, cat. Move. Get down. Girl, get down. Go eat something, bro. Please. Leave me alone. Chat with... Talk with your boy Gavin, I guess. So, I don't know what just leveled up there. There, yeah, you're doing the chat with. So that's going to level up here in a second. Who is now in the club? All right, so she's over there chilling. Jay Huntington the third. Who's chilling outside? Is there anybody really just chilling outside? God. God. Zill. Hold up. The ass is fat, but so is she. Tragic. Okay. So that's a no-no. That's a no-go. Can't really do too many of your skills here, honestly. Plus the shorty there, and I'm trying to hold off on her because look, we don't have none in common. Like, look at the romance bar, right? We don't got none in common, bro. These two people don't know each other. I don't know if that's what my boy wants. So what he finna do is Eliza Pancakes, the name fits. So right, what my boy finna do. How's his needs doing right now? Hygiene, energy's going down. Fun's going down. Social is maxed out. Hunger's going down. Hygiene's starting to drop. Bladder's starting to drop. So, what it sounds like, hear me out, what we're going to do, we're going to quickly leave before she catches us. We need to dip. We, like, need to dip now. Travel. Just me. Don't bring nobody with me. Yeah, just travel. What we're going to do is we're going to head home, get my boy. Where are you? Hello. Hi, kitty. Yeah, we finna head up. Where do I live? I forget where I live. Is it here? Yes. Here, Magnolia Promenade. Yep, there's my boy. Okay. Yeah, we finna head home. Finna get my boy right here. We finna use our little phone to order pizza, because that's like the one thing I still need to do for that. And then we have to do the leveling up the creative skill. So we might do some painting and then head to bed. Do we work tomorrow? How are the one person in chat doing? Thank you for stopping by. Oh my gosh. I still remember the time. Okay, this is like a bit of an old story. Time I was getting hacked on stream. That was interesting. Do I still have that stream? I don't think I have that stream anymore. I know typically I'm good about saving the like VODs, but I don't think I saved that VOD. Okay. Come up here. No, just go here for the moment. Get you out of the street. Is anybody out chilling in the park today? He lives next to the playground, which is a bit odd, but I, you know what, it is what it is. Okay, phone. What we're gonna do? Home. Order delivery. Get yourself a pizza, cheese pizza, because pork is haram. We don't eat pork here, so cheese pizza's a lot. Can you stop, you nerd? Okay, bro, do the dishes. Yeah, you gotta clean that up. Can I clean it up? Oh my gosh. Okay, cool. Pause. Nope. Yes. It's in the dishwasher. There you go. Okay, he's gonna go do it anyways. No, don't admire it. Resume it, please. Learn or level up a creative skill. You should maybe level that one up. A life skill. Cooking, fishing, gardening, or handliness. Is that it? No, handiness. I can't read. Is there any way to go? There is a place to go fishing out here. Can you fish? Okay. Okay, what's this? Travel to a public venue. We'll do that at some point. We're not doing that right now. There's my pizza. So we'll get my pizza. Hello, ma'am. Is that a ma'am? Yes. Paola. Ma'am, you can see me. Take the pizza. Pause that for a second. Take the pizza. Please. Pizza would bust right now. Bro. A pizza right now would bust. It'd go crazy. I'm so hungry for pizza. I don't have the bread for pizza though. We're getting a job. Okay, so he's gonna take that inside. We gotta finish this one too. Bro, I have so many paintings I need to finish. Who is this? Oh, yes. Okay, that was her. Okay, that was Dina. All right. Are you not hungry? Oh, you're going straight to sleep. So you're just gonna let...
Okay.
We got the simoleons. What are you doing? What? I forget his outfits. Ma'am, can you, like, leave my house, please? Go. Go away. It's 10 o'clock at night. Go away. Ma'am, leave. Thank you.
Gosh, bro, I took the pizza and she stayed for 20 minutes. Does she not have any other orders? Like, oh. Because
this is the waste of money. Like, her not making money. Sorry, I'm texting somebody real quick. See, the thing is, I already know that pizza sucks. Because it's cold, bro. The pizza's cold, so I already know it's going to suck. Bro sitting, boxers out, eating pizza. Eating cold pizza. That would be the most. Do you work today? Make connections at work. Oh, you can do that. Okay. Pin that real quick. Okay.
He wants to talk to his girlfriend. Okay, we'll just chat with her real quick. Because he wants to talk to his girlfriend.
Not even your girlfriend, bro. Y'all was a one-night thing. He's scraying that pizza. That pizza. See, ma'am, it's... I guess it is 5 in the morning.
It is 6 o'clock in the morning. He just texted her at 6 in the morning. What are your needs looking like? Go use the bathroom and take a shower.
Yeah, hit the... Take a thoughtful shower. Because thoughtful always helps the painting.
How's your job doing? That was what I was going to look. Do you work today? Yes, you do. You work in
4 hours. Level 2 writing skill. So that's what we're actually going to focus on. We're going to do some writing. Not...
Painting. We gotta do some writing. Get his level 2 writing.
And I can't discuss outfit or fashion because there's nobody to discuss it with. Just speed that up, please. Yeah. It'll be fine. Okay, slow down. Outfits. Change outfit. That's a clean outfit. Go ahead and throw that on. Blink. Okay. Now my boy chilling. Got a decent little fit on. Here, since you're inspired, go ahead and resume writing the children's book. Finish your book and sell it.
And then I don't think there's any way before work to get the outfit or fashion part done. I don't think there's any way of doing that, to be honest.
We can try and try and try, but it's not happening. Sorry.
Bro, writing in noodle speak.
Okay. So, let's let you do that real quick. What else do we have going on?
Okay, like I said,
so we need to get his writing skill. That might work in 2 hours. We might hit that, maybe. Sorry if I keep touching my nose. I got, like, this massive cut down the front of my nose, so it's like bothering me. He wanted to chat with her, so just speed things up a little bit. So at probably at like 8:30 we'll select chat with her, or as soon as he hits level two. Okay, so pause, go here, stop writing.
You need some social energy, hunger, and fun.
He wants to watch TV. Well, we're not going to do that. I want to learn. Oh, I did. Yep, level that up. Okay. Life and social. Charisma, mischief, or comedy. We're actually going to do that. Because we have to go out and meet somebody tonight anyways.
So what we're going to do instead, okay, is go here. Dina. Chat with Dina. Please do that. Yes, you like writing. Okay. Spoiled. Put that away. Tomorrow morning we'll go for a run. Have breakfast. Have an eggs and toast. If you can get it. You got like an hour to get that done. Before you gotta go. You have like an hour to get that done. Yeah, let's go to work. No reason not to. Bro, I thought I... Okay, hold up. Oh, it was a plate. You just didn't clean the plate up. I was like, bro, did you not... okay. I was like, man, please stop calling me. She was just, congrats. She was just thanking me for putting her with her friend. Okay, no problem. Problem done. Easy. No big work. So, yeah, he's cooking right now. So, that's gonna solve... Gonna solve our hunger. Fun is going down. We'll take care of that after work. We'll see. So, I think what we're gonna do tonight is we're gonna go out tonight after work. Oh, I think I can socialize with coworkers to keep that maxed up. Why is the bladder going... He's not... Okay. Okay. So he's getting... His cooking is going up because he's inspired, which is nice. Reached level 2 cooking. Okay, is that life skill? Yes, that works as our life skill. Okay. So we're going to level... We're going to knock these two out. Probably at the same time. Okay, so no. Stop that. Actually, like, eat the food that you made. Eat it, please. Here, actually. No. Stop. Show off. Ah, well, I can't show it off because there's nobody here. Okay. So that didn't work quite as planned. It'll be fun when we go to the public venue and meet somebody. Or if it really... Go to work, please. Go to work. You put him his work. It'll be fine. He's allowed to be late. Bro, stop having a scram, please. And go to work. Hunger's maxed out anyways. Good. We'll half our... Bro, you need a... How are you a fashion person and you go to work dressed like that? Ay. It'll be okay. Okay. So, it's apparently. Hold up. Slow down. Am I supposed to, like, if I clicked on myself? Isn't there, like, a way to, like. Ah, here we go. Doodle lowers work performance. Okay. Work hard. Reduces fun need. Chance for stress, increase the work performance. Lowers work performance but fills social need. Don't really need that. Increase work performance but the risk of becoming bored. Overcomes the fear of failure. Let's get that knocked out while we're doing it. And then... Why are you flirty at work? Well, okay, as long as work... It's cool, yeah. So we'll do that today. We'll have them on the performance review. What is this? Oh, camera. Oh, I can do that. Cool. Not really gonna bother with that though. Let's just let him get. What time does he get off again? What fun is down? He's not having fun. Why is he tense? Why is Dina calling? Ooh. Okay, so. Here's a good lesson to all you people out there who's going to watch this. This girl was feeling my boy. He went to the club. She showed up to the club. He's feeling in love with her, and look what she did to him. Yes, romance is in the air. But you know what? We're going to the club tonight anyways, so it does not matter. Fun is like plummeting. Okay.
did you get, why did you get $100 too? What'd you get $100 for? Open up, please. Because you just had a random extra $100. No, you didn't work, you didn't level up. Going to work with a positive emotion. Okay. So, fun is down. What do you need to do to get fun up? TV, play chess, play video game. Here, eat this. Eat and watch TV. Yes. Go ahead and do those. Knock this out the way. Because that fun is in the toilet, my boy. Need to go work on that one. That fun is in the toilet. While he's doing that, I need to make sure I don't have any, like, important messages happening. Make sure there's no, like, emails I'm missing. Because I've been getting emailed by quite a few people recently. And missing a lot of those emails. Which have been important emails that I can't be missing. Make connections. Okay, so I forgot about this. We'll do that tomorrow. Have some fun. Well, that's going to be fixed anyways. Watch romantic TV show. So let's actually pause. Channel romance. Start watching romance, bro. Because you need to. He's in a flirty mood again. No, he's not. He's confident. Why does he want to watch? What are you? Oh, he's putting his food away. No. Put that away. Please. Bro, watch the romance, please. Okay, stop. Turn on. There you go. Got that one. Knocked that one out. Admire art. Can you admire, like, your own work? I think we can do that here in a minute. Well, as soon as fun goes up. So, like I said, we need to get that fun up because he was struggling. Currently 6 o'clock in the afternoon, so we'll probably go hit another club. But we'll do that as soon as that fun gets about here. I want to make sure his fun's good before we go do that. Like I said, tonight might not be a long stream because it is currently like almost midnight and my camera just cut off, so. Don't know what just happened. Okay, fun has reached where I want it to. Stop that. Change your outfits. Go ahead and throw that on. Just your basic day-to-day. Throw that on. Alright, now that that's done. Travel to a public venue. So what we're going to do, we're not going to bring her with me because she basically just broke my boy's heart. Believe me, I've been through that. I just dealt with that. So I know how my boy feels. Where are we going to go? Let's go find a club. He needs to go to a club because right now, he could go to the gym. Actually, yeah, we'll do the gym. Because he just had a heartbreak, a really rough heartbreak. We'll go to the gym in the desert. Burners and builders. Let's go. Okay. So, yeah, he just had a heartbreak. So, we're going to go to the gym. He's going to, like, put some weight on, maybe shoot a little hoop or something, and he's going to find him a shorty at the gym because he's going to be, like, impressing all the shorties. So, he's going to find himself a shorty at the gym. I think. Because he's going to go up there. He's going to start lifting weights. He's going to pull at the gym. Fresh off a heartbreak, too. He's going to be that. Please don't. Please don't. That better not. Hang on. Okay, that's land grab. Kind of a small gym, to be honest. Anyways, walk in. Go inside. As long as Dina Caliente does not show up. It should be oh bueno. Okay, so you need to go piss. So actually, go ahead. Use the bathroom real quick. And then after you're taking a confident piss. Okay. Meet one sim, so go to that real quick. Who are you? Is Don? Do I already know Don? No, I don't. Go pull up on Don and make some jokes. And then go use the one next to him. Bro pulling up to the gym in a suit. Interesting. Come on.
No, are you for real? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Look who showed up.
Okay.
Well, off to a different gym because nope, hey, we're not doing that. We are not doing that. No, we're not doing that either. Stop. We're not moving our household. Go to a different gym. Go to the gym in the city. Stop. Bro, I don't get it. Why? I don't get it. No. Oh, you know who she was. Bro, you literally just told me. Oh, and I just forgot. Don Lothario was the guy that she texted me about wanting to see. Okay, so L move. Bro, The Sims just got too real. This is exactly what happened to me. The Sims just got way too real. No, bro. No. Oh my gosh. A shorty with her new man and her ex in the same gym. The Sims just got too real, bro. I don't even want to play this no more. I don't have the DLC with the city. Okay. So, I guess we're going to go Willow Creek, I guess. Does Willow Creek even have a gym? Oh, yes, they do. Kind of a cool little gym. I think I go to this gym quite often. But no, Sims just got way too real. I'm going to clip that because that just got too real, bro. That's exactly what, like, literally word for word what happened to me. I'm not even kidding. I wish I was. The hard... Yeah. Okay, so... Wait. How... Did Nancy... Who is this? Garrett Jarvis. Go hang out with Garrett Jarvis. Friendly introduction. And then go work out with Garrett. Because I need to meet somebody. Okay, you've met somebody. Run with your chest out. Because you're confident. Okay. Alright, now. He's over there in a conversation with people. Alright, now. He's in the gym. Working out. Arguably, the treadmill is kind of pointless when you can just run outside. But, ooh, hello, who are you? Oh, that's Eliza. Pancakes. Jay Huntington. Oh, Garrett is evil. Cool, don't... Oh, there goes Don. There goes Don Lothario. I have been there, watching the TV while you run. It's kind of chill. So, Don followed me to the gym. Basically, ain't that like... Hold up. Ain't that like Shorty New Man, though?
Ain't that who she was talking to? He's kind of tired. Okay.
That's what the gym does to you. It makes you tired. Yeah, we'll just kind of run for a bit. What time is it? 8:30? Are you serious, bro? Are you serious? Sims, what are you doing? Stop. You're a young adult. Am I a young adult too? How old is my guy? Is he a young adult?
How do I find that? Simology. Is that what it is?
Yes.
I am currently a young adult. Okay.
So, go ahead. Funny intro. Call her over. Nope, she's going to cut. Bro, look who she's beelining right now. Look who she's beelining. Well, she beelined the trainer, but still. Okay. Stop. Funny intro. Go be funny to her. She got a decent face. I know she finna get pissed. Watch. I hope she get pissed. She about to get pissed. Okay. Go ahead, interview her, because we need to do that today. Yeah, go ahead, interview her. She's working out in a dress. Okay. Not here to judge. Can you please Bro. Look at all these people trying to third party, bro. Show off. My boy getting pulled. Show off for Gabriel.
Miss Fitzpatrick over here.
Get the number, bro. You better get the digits. If you don't get them digits. She liked that. She was feeling it. No, don't. Don't. No. We're not doing that. Stop it. We don't care about this man over here.
Why would you lie about career? Funny. Jokes. Oh my gosh, my boy better go crazy.
Tell a joke about family heritage. He's doing that to the Spanish girl. This is not going to go well. Bro, here she comes, bro. You know what? I'm going to start flirting on purpose. Just, nope, she went over to Don. Okay. Bro, look at this. Look at what's going on, bro. Look at this. Oh, no, she's just the bop. She's a neighborhood bop. That's what she is. She's a... Nina Caliente. I could... Hold up. Is she better than... Hang on. She's sad. Bro, you can brighten her day. Okay, hold up. So, confident. You know what? Go ahead and make her laugh. So, we found out Nina is the neighborhood bop. Should have figured it out when I cracked first night that maybe she's a neighborhood bop. Okay, now before you do that, funny intro to her. You can do that while sitting down. Yes, funny intro. Don't let her get away. Why? Friendly intro. No. Stop. Oh, she's embarrassed right now. Okay, hold up. More choices. Friendly. Can you help her small talk? Check in on her. How are you doing? Because you came to the gym embarrassed. How are you doing? All right. Yeah, go check in. Make sure she's doing good. Kind of weird that we're all doing this together. Yeah, how are you doing? Okay, so she seemed to take that well. Nope. Get a couple jokes going before you do that. Get a couple jokes first. Hit her with the same joke he hit the other girl with. Why are you uncomfortable? Oh, now you're energized. Hold up.
Before we go do all this crazy stuff, we got their numbers. Okay, we got their numbers. Acquaintances. Are we even acquaintances yet? Friends. I don't have any friends. No coworkers.
Bro, my boy is the lamest. Well, it's only day two, so. Okay. Okay, so pause. Don't know where you're going. Chill out, bro. Story. Tell her a funny story, bro. Keep this running. Run this up with her. She's embarrassed. Make her feel good. Make her laugh. She's just over there being flirty by herself. Oh, okay, she's leaving. Okay. I was like, uh-oh. Time to abandon. Abandon mission. Now she left. My boy is being crazy right now.
He put a crack both sisters.
Why is everybody in our conversation, bro? A, B conversation. See you A the fuck on out. Tell her a funny story. Hit her with another funny story. Bro, oh, nah, hold up. Okay, so let me get this straight. This boy Huntington, right here, showed up in a flirty mood with nothing but a bath towel. Bro, out of pocket. Hold up, bro. I don't know that. We might have to dip. Where'd Gabrielle? She showed up. Also in a towel. It's getting a bit too lit here, bro. It's getting a bit too lit up here. Too many people in this conversation. She's stank, bro. Go take a... Take a shower, ma'am. Yeah, hit her with that. There's Bella. Nope. Go hit Bella too. Go hit Bella. My boy playing the field. He playing the field. Don't say goodbye to her. Okay, everybody likes that. Bella, talk to Bella. Stop talking to these people. Talk to Bella, please. Do that before you leave. Ooh, and that's a one-on-one combo. Yeah, run that up. Can you hit her with a bull pickup line? Go ahead with the bull pickup line. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. My boy hit it. Okay, my boy hit it. All right, hold up. Go ahead. She's feeling you. Go ahead, flex it. Give her a little bit of flex. She's feeling you, bro. Come on. We got this. Bro, all these people standing behind me watching this, this is a master class. No, my guy. Stop. Bella, Goth. Okay. Run with chest out to Bella. Wow. Romance. Flirtation. Compliment her appearance. Yeah, make her feel good, you know. This is like, all right, I'm gonna drop some little game on y'all. Because actually, okay. So we did it. Are you talking to people right now? No, we're just gonna dip. Okay. We're gonna do this. She likes that. Nice. What we're gonna do is we are gonna go home. We're gonna go home now because he's tired and he has to work tomorrow and it's like midnight in his world. See that? My boy got some picks now. Okay. Go ahead, head home. I know you're chatting with Bella. Yeah, go ahead and head home because you're tired. Alright, no, I'm going to drop some game on y'all right here. For the one of you in chat. I don't know who you are, but I'm going to drop some game on you right here. You're at a function with some shorties, right? You see a girl you like. I clicked on the wrong one. Nope, not here. Magnolia Promenade. There we go. So you're at a function, right? You see a cute girl and you're like, bro, I want to go talk to her, but I don't know how to do it. I don't know, like, the foolproof way to do it. Woody woo, whatever. Okay. Yeah, go home. So you got one of two options that have kind of worked for me in the past. One, you walk by her, compliment her, but don't say something that, like, don't say something she was born with or that she can't control. Like, don't walk up and compliment her hair. Don't walk up and compliment her looks, her eyes. Don't do that. Compliment something she control, like she can control. Her hair, her outfit, her makeup, something like that. Give her a compliment on something she can control and kind of just walk away. Like, just give her a little compliment, walk away. Because what that's going to do is going to give that little spike of dopamine that, ooh, she just got a, okay. Oh, yeah, I completed that. What it's going to do is going to give her a little spike of dopamine, and you walk away so you're not overstaying the welcome. A little bit of mysteriousness about it. It's not 100%. Nothing's 100%. But it pretty reliable. Go to sleep. Number two is I've done this before, and I've done it over text. I haven't really done it in person that much. I've done it over text a lot. I'll text a girl, and I'll be like, yo, there's this really cute girl I want to ask out, but I don't know how to. What would work for you? She'll tell me, and then so I'll say thank you or whatever, and I'll wait 10, 20, 30 minutes, maybe even to the next day, and then I'll hit her with the line she just hit me with. Like, say, okay, I text the girl, yo, I want to chat up a girl. Like, what's the best way to do it? She'll say something like, oh, for me, okay, I've done, like, where if I want to take a girl on a date, where should I take her? She'll say, like, bowling, art museum, something. I'll be like, okay, thank you, cool. And then, like, a couple hours later, I'll text her, hey,
you want to go to art museum or something like that.
Bruh, that works. That has a fairly high return rate for me. Like I said, you do have to be, this isn't 100% guaranteed. And like, if you don't know how to talk to people, I not guarantee it's going to work for you. You also do have to like have a personality to you. And a level of physical attraction does matter too. People say it doesn't. Yes. Physical attraction definitely matters both ways, for men and for women. But yeah, like, there's two. Thing important real quick. Yeah, there's two pretty good methods on like a little bit of game for you. Stuff that I do typically works for me. Like I said, it doesn't work for everybody. It's not foolproof. It's not guaranteed, but it typically does work quite well. Don't get mad at me if you do it and it doesn't work. Don't get mad at me. Works for me, may not work for you. Okay, so 7:45, work at what, an hour? Start in 2 hours. We fitnessed out yesterday, so he's going to finish his book, right? You're browsing art. Whatever, whatever floats your boat. Today, we're going to socialize with coworkers. And we're going to make some friends with coworkers. What's this? I gotta work. Are you hungry? Thought you just ate, didn't you? Yeah, hunger is... Oh, nope, bro. Wow. The fact that she texted me that is crazy. The fact that... Congrats. He likes that, I guess, because he's a weirdo. Cook, please. Ooh. Is he making a drink? Is that like getting his protein up? Shit, he got a piss. Bro. We got more important things to do. Use the bathroom. Okay. The most confident piss in the world. Okay. He's in a confident, good mood. He drank alcohol before work. Okay. He drank some alcohol. Don't even bother, because you work in 10 minutes. Yeah, don't even bother. Bro, you work in 3 minutes. Stop trying to do all this stuff. You work in 3 minutes. Stop trying to do all this extra stuff and just go to work. So today at work, we are socializing with coworkers. At least for half of it. We'll socialize. Okay, so what we're going to do. Stop. We are going to... Yes, do that. For a little bit. Probably till about 2. What time do I work? Until 5. Yeah, so until 2, we'll keep that up until 2. And then we'll see how that goes. Just keep an eye on the news. One. Okay, we've done that for a little bit. Socialize with coworkers now. And then spend the rest of the time socializing with coworkers. Now that should get us some connections. There we go. Yep, we got our promotion. So that means tomorrow. Bro, the pants gotta go. The pants gotta go. Can you change? You can't change the work outfit. Okay, cool. Alright, so he wants to go write an article. You know what? Go ahead, knock yourself out. The speaker's broken, so we need to fix that. Just replace it. We got the bread for it. Sitting on 5K. Okay, what's your new schedule look like? Writing and charisma, which I need to get up anyways. Throw that away in a bit. Hi, Kat, I hear you.
Yes, hello. Yes, hello, yes, hello, yes, hello, yes, hello, yes, hello.
So, Writing and charisma, we need to get that up for our next promotion. Shouldn't be a problem. What are your needs like? Fun, maxed out, hygiene, and hunger. So eat. Then we'll take a shower. Probably go to an art museum. Because my boy wants to go see some art. So we'll probably go to an art museum. Come on, speed up. Eat a lot. Okay. Now, shower. Thoughtful shower. Hear me out, right? Let him cook. That's like my phrase now. Bro, take your shower, please. Take your thoughtful shower. Let him cook is like my new favorite phrase. I've been saying that for like everything that I do. Let him cook. This is my thing. Okay. Now, your fashion blog, we're not gonna do that. Instead, I need to reach level what? Writing, not painting. This is the painting. Sell 3 paintings, complete 3 emotional. Okay, so what we're gonna do. Who should we take? Bella, Gabriella, Bella, Nina, or Gabrielle? I think we'll pop with Bella. Well, I know Bella has a guy, so we'll just take Nina with us. Yeah, a little artsy date with the sister. But she did me dirty first, so she can't get mad at me because she's over in love with Lothario. Might squabble with Don Lothario. Who knows? I should have went to the club, but fuck it. I didn't. I think I'm going to save the club for wherever I transfer next. Either Miami or Buffalo. That's what I'm deciding right now. Willow Creek. Oh, they have a library, which is kind of cool. But we're not going there. I think the desert has the best. Desert. Gracias. Yes. Museum. My boy about to spit some real game here, right? He about to spit some real game. I'm finna have him paint the girl. Watch this. This is S tier Riz. I do this shit with photography myself. I do it with photography. Like, I'll set up shoots with people that I don't really care if they look good as a model or not. Go ahead and talk about her outfit. Discuss her outfit. Compliment her outfit. Okay. He's going to do that now. Okay. Good. Romance. Flirtation. Compliment her appearance. She's looking kind of good, though. She's looking good. Looking better than Dino was. Okay. Romance. Flirtation. Time for that bold pickup line. You know she's feeling it too. Okay. It's flirty. Who's this? Boston Meredith. Bit old for me, but okay. Alright, let's head inside. Ooh, little painter girl. Is that the only painting easel in the entire... Is that really the only painting easel in the entire building? Ma'am, can you stop painting, please, so I can? We went to the wrong one. Because I can't paint. There's only one easel to paint on. And she has the only easel. It is frustrating that there's no easels. She's on the only easel. Why is there only one easel in the art museum? We went to the wrong art museum. Might just chill outside because we're having a decent little conversation outside, actually. Oh, it's in Quill. Okay, what are you going to do? Choices, actions, back. Take this out. This is the ultimate hoe shit. Take photo with Nina Caliente. This is the ultimate hoe shit. He finna. This is the ultimate. And he put her in a flirty mood. Oh, I thought that was Dina for a second. Okay, chillin'. How do you... I forget how to... like, change the... How do you change? Oh. Not that. How do you change? Oh, that. Do a flirty one. Can y'all not change your attitude? Ooh. Okay, flirty. All right. Take that. Nice. Are those the only two flirty? Okay. A bit close and personal, but it's fine. We'll do that. There we go. And just a nice one to take home to the family. Oh, stop. Boom. Especially to the Caliente household. Okay. No. We've done that. Cool. So we've done that. Go ahead. Share the photos with her. Interview her, Ashley, while we're outside. Make her feel special. Give her an interview. Santa Diola? Oh, you be out. All right. Don't let her go nowhere. Hit her with a pickup line. She don't like flies. Interesting. All right. Oh, my camera turned off. My bad. There we go. Okay. Whoa. All right. You've done enough of that to get that working. More choices. Funny. Jokes. Tell a political joke. Kind of a dumb choice. Don't walk away from the girl that she was talking to, bro. That's like the... if you want game, don't do what he's doing right now. Bro, talk to her. You weirdo. Does romance bring up your... charisma? Oh, comedy. He's one away. Okay, more choices. Funny. Tell her a funny story. Because it looks like we're one joke away from running that up. 33% complete on charisma, too. Oh, she kind of cute. Come on. There we go. Comedy level 2. That's what we wanted. Compliment her appearance. Tell her that she looks good. So 37. Okay, so that does run that up. Okay. What are you doing now? Family. Whoa. Oh, I think we made the wrong choice. Hold up. What do you look like, man? Golly. Hey, it's cool. We can run that up. She's in the phone. She in the phone book, bro. We got it. No big deal. We putting the moves on her right now. I'm gonna put myself in a corner. She wants to talk about family drama, which is interesting. Open the aspiration panel. Done. Complete a want. Can't do that. Okay. She's gonna go look at that. What we're gonna do is see if this girl is done. She is. Bro, can you... freak. Scrap it, please. Okay, so now what we're gonna do. Watch this. Run up and scrap it, please. Pause. Call her over. Okay. Go here. We're gonna have to like lead her like a dog is crazy, but we have to. So what we have to do. Pause. Ma'am, can you call over? Come on, come over. Cool. Okay. Go upstairs to here. Go here. Pause. Yes, is she joining me? Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. She's on her way up. What she's gonna do is she's gonna come from behind me. Pause. Painting from reference. Large painting from reference. My boy about to run this up. Start the painting, please. Start it while she's still here. Not the world's greatest, but okay, we'll run it up. Okay, this is bro, ultimate, like, look at him. He's flirty, and he's having a flirty conversation with her while painting her. Hold up, pause. Flirt with her while you're painting. Bro, this boy going crazy right now. He bagged probably one of the baddest in the neighborhood. Discussing her outfit. Bro, can you get back to painting, please? Look at him, bro. He's running this up. He running it up. All right. Cool. Get back to your painting, bro. Yeah, just kind of let that conversation run. He does need to pee, but it's okay. As long as he can, we'll just kind of speed this up. Compliment her appearance. Okay, he's doing good on his own. Now, run this up. Finish this up real quick. Up to 3. Finish this painting. Not the greatest, but it's okay. Doesn't have to be the greatest. Okay. Create a copy. Can you create the copy? Okay. Sell this. And then go to the bathroom. Nice. Bladder. Go empty that. And then go home. Oh my gosh, this boy going crazy. You just met her and he already trying to give her a massage. Where is she, by the way? Can't even. She's asleep. Why is she sleeping at the art museum? Would it be wrong if he just left?
What is the cat doing?
Cat, what are you doing?
you're just fine. Chilling.
Okay. So he's chilling. You know what? We're going to do some. Okay. Watch this. Long-term game here. Did some long-term game here. Back. We're going to go home. Take her home with me. Nina. Go home with Nina. All right. Had a cool little date. We had a cool little date going on. She's tired. We're going to hit the crib, right? Blink. Go back home. We're going to hit the crib with Nina. We're going to go inside. My boy finna lay the ultimate game. He finna lay ultimate game here, and then we finna pipe, and then send her home. Nah, I'm gonna allow her to, stay the night. Sending her home is kind of crazy. So yeah, we finna do this, run it up, and it might probably end it here. Maybe, we'll see. I'll see how I'm feeling. I'm getting a bit tired. It is currently midnight at the moment, and I do have a long day of stuff to do tomorrow. I have several job applications to fill out, and I have to go to the gym tomorrow in the morning and do all my homework. So I have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow. So we're going to do one pause. Flirt with her outside the crib. I know you're tired. Affection. No, don't do that. Physical intimacy. Give her a hug. I know she's uncomfortable. Oh, boy. It's okay. Small talk. How do I pick her up? Flirtation. Compliment her appearance. Try doing that. She's not feeling it. Okay. She's not feeling it. I don't have the high enough. Okay, so actually she wound up getting annoyed. So I'm just gonna go to sleep. You can come to sleep too. She's not really in the here. She's not feeling great. Okay, fixing it. Ask about her career. Get her in a better mood. Watch, this is how we're gonna fix it. Put her in a better mood. Wee. Where you going? Tell a knock knock joke. Right? Put her in a better mood. Okay, casual discussion. Hold up, let her do the bathroom. And actually, go inside. Rather than just stand outside. So he's confident, right? Get lock on clips. Romantic. I don't have a high enough friendly. Just kind of chill. Hang out in the living room. I know you're tired, my boy. I know you're tired. But we got 10 minutes, bro. Give it 10 minutes. Give me 10 more minutes. That's all you need to do. She'll come back up. Nope. We're not doing that. Stop. Give it 10 more minutes. You weirdo. Let her come back in the living room. She's putting herself in a better mood. Wait, nope. Stop. Yep, okay, come here. Here you go. Now, hit her with the pickup line. No! Try it. There we go. Now, hit her with a smooth recovery. Watch. You see? Okay. Now we're doing our thing. Alright. Romance. Flirtation. Kiss our hands. Kiss our hands. Watch. We're gonna do this. My boy fixed it. There we go. He finna do his thing real quick. There we go. Okay. Romance. Flirtation. Physical intimacy. Give her a hug. Try this again. Now that we in a way better mood. There we go. There we go. She's feeling it. She's feeling it. She's feeling it. Flirtation. Flirt with her. And then ask if she's single. I know you're tired. I know you're tired, bro. Come on. I need 10 more minutes. 10 more minutes, bro. All you need is 10 more minutes. Suggestive. Okay. Okay. She is single. Cool, cool, cool. Give her a kiss. And then... Whisper seductively. There it is. Uh-oh. My boy running it up. Hold up. Got this. Alright, come on. First kiss. Bada bing. There we go. Done that. You see, this is a masterclass in Riz right here. It's a masterclass in game. Steamy. Give her a suave kiss, my boy. Invite her to stay the night. And then bow. Watch this. Unless he somehow fucks this up. He ain't messing this up. That's it. That's raps. He ain't messing this up. And just like that. Bam. Boom. Just like that. Masterclass. With the pictures of her. Let's put that on the floor. Put that on the wall. Bam, bam, bam. And he gets to sleep. I do like this new camera. This new camera is a lot nicer. My bitrate probably isn't the best, but we'll see. We'll see how it looks. I'm so tired. Very flirty. Boy went straight to... Go to sleep, bro. Go to sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep. Just sleep, bro. Oh, it's 4 in the morning. He works in 6 hours. And how are you doing? Energy is mostly good. We'll give it 8:45. We'll give it 9:10. 9:30. We'll go 9:30. 9:30 should be enough time. O'clock. Go to work. And now we will get up and make breakfast. Bake. It's not quite what I expected. Breakfast.
at breakfast. Eggs and toast. But that will be tomorrow. Let's go ahead and where's the there we go. Save. Yes. Alright, well, that'll do it for today's stream. Bit of a shorter one, I know. But I'm tired. I just wanted to get a stream out there and get some more progress done. Day two, we have now clapped both of the Caliente sisters, effectively moved on. We got cheated on and then slept with her sister. So the most toxic guy alive stays the most toxic guy alive. So she put him in the friend zone, so he put himself in her friend's phone. So yeah, there's that. Yeah, interesting day. So we'll see how this shakes up. If this doesn't work, we've got Bella and Gabrielle, both on the roster. My boy has like the ultimate S tier roster at the moment in The Sims. In The Sims, he has like the S tier roster. For next episode, I think, X the main menu. It's the main menu. And actually, what we're probably going to do here in a minute is just... it's hot. My ear's going to pop. Here, I'll take this out. Options. Exit game. Yes. So... Oh, okay. So...